Oh, you want anything back here? Budweiser?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm a quick, alright. Yeah, I'm gonna get to these smokes and Pibwazer. Alright, let's go. Don't wanna be late. Let me just, get a little drink here. Ah, there we go. 10 a.m. and I already got a buzz. Let's do this. By the way, I went to see the doctor the other day, and he tells me I'm a serious drinker, but I like to think I'm a funny one. But sorry, I haven't had enough to drink today. Anyway, so I've been talking to Lester. It turns out he's taking half the money we're actually stealing, right?
What?
So I told him, that's BS, that's not fair. He goes, alright, fine. You can have the Karuma. And I'm gonna be getting the apartment, because apparently he hasn't paid the rent in like 4 months, but he already paid the initial down payment of like $50, or it was like 50,000, right? So I just gotta pay rent. Jeez, man, you're trying to get the cops on us? We're about to rob a bank. Now we got blood all over the van. The hell's wrong with you?
Oh, wrong turn.
Oh my gosh, do I actually have to turn on GPS for this? We've been at this city for a month now, or at least I've been over a month. You've been here for a month. Still don't know how to get to this place. All right, so here's the deal. So I talked to Lester. He said he'd give me the apartment and the Karuma if I don't question him. What are you doing? Where are you going? Apartment's back there.
Turning around.
Ah, okay. Right, I forgot you can't cross double yellow lines. Driving rules. Anyway, I talked to him and he said he, instead of giving us more money, he'd just give me that, so I'll give you a bigger take, alright?
Alright, sounds good.
What you looking at, Batty?
I couldn't believe it.
Who do you think you're talking to like that? I'll show you
no,
respect.
Come here.
You'll know who he
come
is.
Here.
Don't ever hit me like that. These damn people will just never learn.
Nope. Dude, I gotta call Lester. Gotta ask him to scramble the cops off me.
What do you need exactly?
No
problem.
Lester.
I'll get him off your back.
Alright, let's go. So just think about it. This place is gonna be mine.
We're taking a new step in this world.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Ooh, it's nice and swanky. So let's go. Lister said he's gonna be here in like 2 minutes. I'll text him to get his AI. Oh, this is a nice view. All right. So you're gonna be drilling, all right? No, all right. No sex joke intended. So what I need you to do is, while you're back there, don't tell Lester this, but while you're back there, grab a few extra bills, cause he only wants us to have 50,000, between the two of us, to split between the two of us. So I want you to grab extra bills. I looked into that place. It's got a whole nother safety deposit box full of just like literally just jewelry. Gold, like gold trophies, stuff like that. People have been saving, putting their stuff there. So I want you to open up a few more boxes that there'll be a little bit less security filled. So you won't have to drill too hard into them. And I want you to just rip them out, all right? Just rip them out, take
okay.
It. Then we'll have a little extra dough between the two of us.
All right.
Lester's saying he won't want to take 50%. Alright, Chris, you're gonna be drilling and hacking, and you're getting 65%. Alright, so here's the deal. We're gonna be taking care, quote unquote, we're gonna be taking care of a quote unquote gas leak in the bank. Alright. Alright, let's do this, Chris. Alright, let's go. So remember, we're just repairmen fixing a gas leak in the bank until we pull out a gun. Simeon.
Hello.
Oh, missed the turn. And these drivers. Alright, let's go.
Hi.
Look, I even got a wrench for it.
You got the wheels? Then alright, go to the bank.
Can you believe it? This car is gonna be mine.
Start hacking their network. You need to establish
Yeah, I'm gonna trick it out so it's gonna have all 9 yards, all 9 yards, spinning rims, everything. Gonna have a big spoiler.
But remember the purpose of this car. Michael, you're right.
What?
When you said imagine the hack on the heights is much harder.
Oh boy.
But don't worry, nothing I can't handle.
Alright. Parking lot near the bank, and then I'm gonna scope the place out just to make sure there's no extra security.
Alright.
Done by now.
parked and I'm waiting. I'm gonna go check out the place, alright?
Alright.
Alright, you done with the hack?
Yeah.
Alright. Driving up to the bank now. Checked out the place, there's like three people, including the teller.
This is gonna be easy.
Alright, open up the vault.
Alright.
Because people are gonna start noticing that there's an armored car parked outside a bank.
Here we go. What door is open? You need to make a sound.
Alright, let's go. Remember, we're cleaning up. By the way, check this out. This bad boy right here. This bartender is giving me a naughty look, so I decided to pop him in the head. Hey, he gave me a dirty look, so I gave him a dirty knife to the throat. Man, you should have seen his face. He was just like, oh, because he just got dead. He got dead. Did I make my point?
Stay on the ground. Keep them under control while your partner's in the back. And don't kill any witnesses, okay? No bodies. Not now.
Do the first one.
Alright, sweet.
Die, woman.
Shoot you. Right in the back of the neck, just like old Yeller.
I should be at work.
Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
This would be the worst way to die.
Alright, let's go.
I don't think this would be the worst way to die. Alright, let's go. Hurry, cops are here. Bless you. Man, imagine if I sneezed while my finger was on the trigger. That could have been bad. Man, these guys really want their money. I have to get this all set up in like 2 minutes. Always good to get a few extra kills.
Keep driving for the bridge. I got this under control.
Oh, jeez.
We have liftoff. Let's go.
Lester couldn't afford a nicer way to travel. Alright, we out.
Please do not drop me.
Man, I swear if he drops my car, he's dead.
Show it to me. Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
Jeez. Hey, about you, man. What'd I tell you? Easy money.
Great job, man.
Yep. Yeah, maybe I should get the gang logo on my back. That way we can have matching jackets.
Yeah. I'll catch you later.
See ya, man.